Hey guys, it's Riya and welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing well. So in this video, I'm going to show you a no makeup makeup sort of look which is perfect for college going girls out there. Because in college, you don't want to wear a lot of makeup. Like you can wear too much of makeup if you want to, but I don't prefer wearing too much of it. And I'm sure most of the girls out there don't prefer wearing a lot of makeup every single day to college. So I'm going to show you the right amount of makeup that you require to look, you know, flawlessly and naturally really beautiful. And it's a no makeup makeup sort of look, so it's not going to involve a lot of products, just like 5 or 6 products maximum, and you can achieve this look within like 5 to 10 minutes. I'm sure everyone can spare like 5 to 10 minutes in the morning, especially if you have like early morning college. So yeah, if you want to know how to achieve a flawless no makeup makeup look for your college every single day, then please keep on watching. So the first product that I'm going to be using is a 3-in-1 product, and this is by Body Cupid. It's their aloe vera gel. This is a new discovery, by the way. Ever since I found this and I started using it, I've been loving it. This is 99% aloe vera gel. It's really affordable. It only retails for 399 rupees for 200 ml. Look at the size. I'm sure you're gonna take like almost 6 to 8 months to finish this up if you use this every single day. So yeah, this is really good. So I'm gonna be using this as my moisturizer, as my primer, and as a skincare product, and I only require like that much of it. So I'm gonna be applying this all over my face. You can either use aloe vera gel or you can go in with your favorite moisturizer, but I really recommend you use aloe vera gel because it not only has moisturizing properties, but also it acts as a primer, so it's gonna make sure that your makeup lasts all day long. So after applying aloe vera gel or your favorite moisturizer, you want to wait for about like 2 to 3 minutes before you begin with your base makeup. So meanwhile, I'm going to be doing my eyebrows, and for that I'm using Miniso eyebrow powder. This is really affordable. It only retails for 190 rupees. So if you have a Miniso store in your city and if you happen to find this eyebrow product, then do get your hands on it. It's really amazing. So I'm just going to fill in my brows lightly because brows make all the difference in the world. Can you see the difference between both of my eyebrows? I've only applied like a little bit of eyebrow powder just to fill in the gaps a little bit. I've not defined my eyebrows or anything like that, and it's made a world of a difference. So eyebrows are really important. Don't forget to skip this step. If you're blessed with naturally dark and thick eyebrows, you are really lucky. But if you have like eyebrows like mine, then don't forget to do this step. Next up, for your base makeup, I'm not going to be using any foundation or BB cream. I'm going to be sticking to concealer because we only want to cover our dark circles and a little bit of blemishes here and there. That's all, because it's a no makeup makeup sort of look. You want to look as natural as possible. So I'm just going to enhance my skin a little bit by concealing my imperfections. And for that, I'm using Maybelline Age Rewind Concealer. You can use any concealer of your choice. So I'm just going to be applying it under my eyes and also on my cheeks, wherever I have to be covering any acne marks. And I'm going to be using very little of it. And I'm going to be blending that out with this pack Mini Beauty Blender. This one retails only for rupees 285 for a set of 2, so it's really affordable and it does the job perfectly. And now to set my concealer in place and also to provide a little bit of coverage all over my face, I'm going to be using a compact powder. Now if you're a college student, a compact powder is your best friend. So for that, I'm going to be using Maybelline White Super Fresh Compact. This is one of my favorite compact powders out there. It contains SPF 28 PA Triple Plus, which is a really good amount of sun protection for an everyday sort of basis. So I'm just going to apply a little bit of it all over my face with the same sponge that it came with. that's all about my base makeup. And I completely forgot to apply a lip balm in the beginning, so I'm gonna be using Maybelline baby lips. You can use any variant of this. These are like the best lip balms out there for college students. So this is the Alia Loves New York variant, and I'm gonna be applying this all over my lips. They are so hydrating, and I love the tint that these lip balms give. Now moving on to your eyes, you can either use kajal, eyeliner, anything of your choice, whatever you prefer. But I'm gonna go in with some mascara, because I feel like without mascara your eyes are sort of naked. So I'm gonna be using Maybelline Lash Sensational mascara for this. So can you see the difference? Like, I have no mascara on this eye, and this eye I have applied like 2 coats of mascara, and it just makes the world of a difference. So make sure you do not skip on your mascara. Even if you're skipping your eyeliner and your kajal, make sure you do not skip this step. So that's all about the eyes. Now moving on to your face, well, these steps are completely optional. You can do them or you can skip them, it's your choice. But I'm still gonna be applying a little bit of blush, because I feel it you know, makes you look a little bit more healthy. So I'm gonna be using Makeup Revolution Iconic palette in the shade Rave, and I'm gonna be picking up the blush color, and I'm just gonna apply a little bit of it to the apples of my cheeks. And then using the same palette, I'm just gonna pick a little bit of the highlighter shade and just apply it to my cheekbones, nowhere else, just my cheekbones. I'm using my fingers for it. Can you see how natural that looks? That's the kind of natural glow that I'm going for. So that's all about my face makeup, and now moving on to the final step, that is lipstick. I have these Maybelline Color Sensational lipsticks with me. When I purchased them, they were for like 550 rupees, but now they are for 299 rupees only, so I think they are a steal deal. And I have, they are creamy matte as well as their powder matte. These are the two shades that I highly recommend you try for your college, because they are neutral and they give you a nice pop of color at the same time. So the first shade is called Chili Nude. It's a very beautiful warm orangey nude color, but it's really wearable. I really love this color. Let me give you a swatch of this. That is how it looks like. It's on the neutral side, and it looks like really bright at the same time. And the second color that I have is again by Maybelline. This is from their powder matte collection, and this is in the shade Almond Pink. It's a very beautiful pinky nude color. That is how it looks like, and it's so flattering. So this is the one that I'm gonna go for today. I'm just gonna kiss away my lip balm first. Well, that's all about the college makeup. Now moving on to your hair. Well, I have this amazing hack with me, which I love doing every single day, and I'm gonna be using aloe vera gel for it. You can also use any other hair serum of your choice, or you can go in with Pantene oil replacement or Garnier oil and cream. They are both really affordable, but I love using aloe vera gel since this is natural, and yeah, it's not artificial like all of the other products. So what I like doing is I just bring all of my hair in the front, and I take a generous amount of aloe vera gel. So yeah, I've taken that much of it, and now I'm gonna be applying it all over my hair. So this is gonna help to tame down all of the frizziness. It's gonna make the texture of my hair super silky, super smooth and shiny. And it also nourishes your hair at the same time, since you're using aloe vera gel. So I love doing this hack like right before college. It requires only 2 to 3 minutes to do, and it just changes your hair game completely. You can also use a hair serum if you want, but aloe vera gel is all natural and good for your hair, so I love using this. And whatever is left, just apply it to the scalp, and that's gonna help to tame down the frizziness there also. And after that is done, just run your fingers through your hair to make sure there is no product stuck to your hair and everything is distributed. So there you go. Can you see how shiny my hair has become right after applying aloe vera gel. And can you see how smooth and silky the texture has become? So this hack really helps. And now you can apply your hairband or tie your hair into a ponytail or just leave it like open. Like I love leaving it open. I've always been doing this since my college days. So yeah, that's all about my college makeup look. I hope this video was helpful for you all. I wanted to keep everything realistic and minimalistic. And this is something that I would do if I went to college. Well, I am done with my college now. But this is just something that I would do if I had college. And can you see how fresh and natural and flawless the makeup looks? It just looks like a no makeup makeup look, and I think it's perfect for college wear and perfect for everyday wear as well. And it only requires like 5 to 10 minutes to achieve. Since I was talking to you guys while doing my makeup, it required a little more time than usual, but I'm sure you're gonna be finishing this in like 5 to 10 minutes if you do it every single day. So yeah, that was my take on a no makeup makeup look for your college days. I hope this video was helpful for you all. If it was, then please hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And if you want me to make any other everyday sort of makeup looks or any other makeup looks in general, then let me know in the comment section below and I would definitely do that for you. So yeah, that's all about today's video. This is Riya signing off. Goodbye.